When Revenge of the Sith first released in the UK or England, it was so popular that by the second week of its release, more tickets had been sold for Revenge of the Sith than the next 20 movies released combined. Now that is the power of Star Wars fandom.